do triceps. Just a little warm up here. A little bit of a stretch, not much. False grip bench. But I think working out with kettlebells is a good idea because it's unstable, it's wobbly, and that gives you more. You have to keep your arms, try to keep them from resisting. Probably shocks the muscle more. That's my thoughts and reasons. Why it's a good idea. It's like if you're gonna put buckets of water on here, splash around the movement, like that makes you wanna fight it more, right? So that's my tip for you. Why I would suggest doing this. Look at the bar, you can see how wobbly it gets. You can see that kettlebell on the left shaking. Try not to rest too long in between sets. Try to just blast out a quick workout. If you don't have the time, if you're in a hurry, you just want to get things taken care of quick. That's what I'm all about. Doing things, getting it done and over with as soon as possible. I'll just do three sets. because I'm going to be doing a couple other exercises. Take a moment before you close to failure. Done with that one. Now let's do some barbells. Shake that. Skull crushers. What? Bring it down here. Lift back up. Just do the resistance. Because I don't have a spotter. Here. This is what you're looking for. This is a good one. Okay. And don't forget the pose, flex those muscles. All right. Don't forget some water. Thank you. back at it as soon as possible. Let's not waste time here. They're already dead. Doesn't take much. I've been working out my arms every day this week. That might be the reason too. Switching it up and really blasting arms. All about the shock value with your arms, with everything, changing up routines.